Hi everyone, whenever you face with this error, mail failed to connect mail server at localhost 25 and verify your SMTP and SMTP port setting in php.ini. Okay, whenever you faced with this error, so how to solve this error? So now in this video we will solve this error. Let's come. So it means that you should configure your xampp server to send the email, okay, locally. So let's come here. First of all, we will come to the xampp R1, whatever you're using. I'm using xampp server. Then come to, we would like to configure two files. Okay, the first file is the php. Come to the php folder and php.ini. When you came to this folder, here you should set up four things. SMTP, okay. First of all, the SMTP. Find the SMTP. SMTP should be equal to smtp.gmail.com. Okay, then the SMTP port is equal to 587, this, okay, this port. And the third thing is that the send mail from whom you would like to send this email, okay, m.yasin. I would like to send from this email. Here you should write your email ID. Then the send mail path, okay, you should set this path. This is the path, xampp sendmail.exe. You should set this path for that in the php. These four things needed in php.ini file. Now we should come to the send mail and sendmail.ini to this file, okay. Here we need to configure to solve these things, okay. First write this, remove all things, okay, remove all those things, just write these things, okay, that will be configured. SMTP server, smtp.gmail.com, SMTP port, error log and debug.log. Then you should write your ID, email, okay, email ID, the auth password. The auth password before your 2022 my month, okay, before that we could allow third party softwares or less secure apps to send the email to send to access our account, okay. But now the Google turned off that. So instead of that, you should turn on two-factor authentication. First of all, for that I have a video, okay, for that also I have a video, you can check the description. First you should turn on the two-factor authentication, then under that you have a password field. In that you should generate a new password and that should be written here, okay. That password should be written here. For sender, again m dot, again your email ID, okay. So I hope this video will help you. If you do these things, and your mail server will be configured, you can send email, there will be no problem.